Japanese expression is ishi no sasiaki. Ishi is stone. So this is the secret voice in the stone. There are little pebbles in there that surprise you when you pick it up.
Are they clay pebbles or stone pebbles?
These are, I was trying a lot of different things. These are silica pebbles. The ones I'm using now are balls from a ball mill, about the size of a mothball. I brought some along. I thought I'd make a couple of these tomorrow. I think they're really tactile and wonderful. I didn't know if anybody would like these or not, but I didn't care. I thought, you know, even if one person likes them, like, that's good enough. Then I made it for that person.
It's been sold. It's been sold.
Yeah. Yeah, not surprising. Good. And this is made out of my partner's clay. Caroline Currier does soda firing. And this is a special body that she makes up. It has a lot of grolig and malachite and a bunch of different clays. And I fired it in the